Hello my dear students, welcome back to the computer classes. Okay, now take out your textbooks first. Take out the page number 35 of your textbook. Okay, so in our last class we studied everything about the tools. Okay, now today then your next topic, that is your page number 35, is text tool. Okay, text means what? Text means you have to type anything, you have to write anything in your drawing area. Okay, so just read it. The text tool is used to enter text in the drawing area using keyboard. Okay, so using keyboard you can enter your text. Select the text tool and drag the mouse in the drawing area where you want to insert the text. Okay, so you will have to see new text tools options as shown here. So first of all is, here is your text box. Okay, so just click it and the cursor will become like this. Okay, so if you want to type here, just click over it and your typing you can do it. See, using the above screen you can see change the font. With this you can change the font. With this you can change the font size. Your bold, italics, underline, you can do it. Okay, and the colors, you can choose any color to write anything. Okay, oh yeah, so I'm choosing this one. The font must be this one and the size would be 20. So if you want to write anything, you can write it like this. Okay, I have written this one. Now coming back to the second one, if suppose you have to write with the next color, okay, I am writing with red color, so choose the color red and just choose any other font, okay, and choose the size as 26. Okay, my words must be italics and underline both. Okay, so in this way we can just type it and we can write it. Understood, students? Yeah. Now the next is magnifier tool. Magnifier tools means what? If you want to magnify anything, jitna bhi aapko bada dikhana hai, you can do it. Magnifier tool is used to zoom in the part of the drawing. Zoom in karenge hum. Click the area where you want to zoom in. Okay, to zoom out use the right click mouse. Okay, right click and left click do hote hain mouse mein. So left click se wo zoom in hoga and right click se wo zoom out ho jayega. Okay, so remember that simple click, that is the left click, will zoom in and the right click will zoom out. Okay, so let me see. Yeah, this is a magnifier tool. Yeah, see, the magnifier is there. Left click se wo zoom in hoga. Okay, see, maine left click use kiya, so it was zoom in. Agar hume zoom in se bahar nikalna hai, so right click. So click the right click. Understood, students? In this way you can see the minimum, chote se chota drawing, you can see it very big. That is a kind of magnifier. Okay, now turn your page, come to your page number 36, and to save the paint file, if suppose you have drawn anything and you have to paint, okay, you have to save this paint file. So what you will do, go to the file menu and here save. Understood? In this way it will ask the name, of what name you have to save this file. So you can write your own name. I'm just writing computer here. Okay, and just save it. So my file name is what? Computer. Understood? Yeah. It is necessary to save the paint file in order to use it in the future. Agar humko future mein bhi, means baad mein bhi humko chahiye use karne ke liye, we can save the file. Select the save option from the paint button of the paint. Type the meaningful file name in the file name, as I write written here, the name is computer. Yeah. Then, and click on the save button. This will save your file in the computer. The paint file is saved with .png extension. Okay. See. If you want to, here, save as a type. Save as type is what? PNG. Okay. हमारा कैसे सेव हुआ है, कौन से एक्सटेंशन से हमारा नाम सेव हुआ है पेंट का, दैट इज डॉट पी एन जी. ओके, नाउ इफ सपोज यू हैव टू ओपन द सेव्ड फाइल, सो व्हाट यू विल डू, सिलेक्ट द ओपन ऑप्शन ऑफ द पेंट बटन. ओके, सो हम ओपन कैसे करेंगे, या जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द फाइल एंड हियर विल ओपन. ओके, here you have to search your file. Hamara naam kya tha hamari file ka, that is computer, so you have to write it over here, computer. Okay, dekho aa gaya computer.png. in this way you have to just click it and open your file. Understood students? The selected file will open in paint. Now you can make the necessary changes in the file. So if you want to change anything, you can change it like this. Okay students, this was your the PDF of this exercise part, that is the textual exercise, blanks, true and false, uses and answer the following, I will give you later on in your next class. Thank you.